Open the user catalog. Open the patterns section. Create a new folder. Now create a new pattern. Import the file that contains the pattern. Choose the desired pattern. Confirm choices. Then save changes.